Gusty winds out there this afternoon, at times over 20 or 25 miles an hour. That is bringing in the cooler air. It comes with fair skies, some high clouds blending with sunshine, most of the snow shower activity, and even a couple of brief snow squalls in the north country have now gone by the boards. And it's going to set up a chilly night tonight with lows in the single digits up in the north country and teens elsewhere, with clear skies and lighter winds. A lighter wind for us tomorrow, and after that very cold start, looks like a pretty nice afternoon, but there will be an increase in clouds later in the day out ahead of the next system that arrives for the first half of the weekend. Likely cold enough late Friday night after midnight that it starts as a little bit of a wintry mix. It should warm in the morning on Saturday, so any sort of a mix eventually goes over to rain, but could be a few inches of accumulation as you head up into the north country before even there going over to rain showers. It should wrap up later Saturday afternoon or Saturday evening, setting up the brighter of the 2 days for Sunday. Looks like temperatures will again come back toward the 30s along with that next disturbance coming through. So mid-20s up north with a breeze out of the west this afternoon, knocking the wind chill readings at times back into the teens. Your extended forecast showing temperatures hovering around 30s to near 40 over the next several days, with a couple of systems we'll be tracking for next week as well.